the buses are lined up here today to advertise children going free on buses. Tyne and Wear Transport and Busways got together to advertise this and had a little setup of buses. They had approximately about 7 buses there, and they were doing like a photo shoot for them with a youth club. Each of the buses had like a youth club on them, and photographers went on board of them and took pictures of them.